drone no your good at all. With the pay ticket, buy ticket all the time. Titi on the every day. I walk again this way.
As I even dance, I not even dance now because of the road matter.
You know, see the trial. Make you see trial, make you see reach this side.
I voted for Obaseki. Why I voted for him? Because I know say he go fit do the road give us. And I don't regret why I vote for him.
My people, we know as they be now. As we stand for Ogida Barrack today, so now go see and say this road where they under power line when they go Uwelu roadside, it not still good at all. It not the motorable. Now manage, now they manager. The keke drivers for here, all of them they complain say to even see work. Now very big problem for them because why the road not good at all. I'm gonna ask my brother here, just one or two of them. Now go ask question. May tell us about this road.
Okay, what on you?
Yeah, what on sir? The road not good at all. And with the pay ticket, buy ticket all the time. Titi on the every day by day. Our keke they swear. Keke no marry 3 months. Me I go see that keke don't swear. All the motor of the day, McLean watch up now. The road not good. Make help us maintain the road with the betas. This road need to well spare pass direct. Make a check, come look. Then they can't money for here. Make a help go repair the road where. Now we don't have our problem.
Okay, I want to ask you, who they collect money for here from now?
Now the local government, now they collect money for revenue. Now they collect money.
Yes.
Now they repair the road.
How are they manage to repair this road?
Now we do about ourselves. Now we don't tire. We don't tire for the road. We don't tire. All the time we can come to the spur. Some people get a spare part for themselves. Some people carry them with the good spare parts. They park along for police station. For police station, they go carry their motor. They attack a car from here, go that side. Go well, because the road is not good. It's not more terrible. Many can help us do the road. Now we did. I help us beg government.
Thank you, sir.
Hello, sir.
Hello, sir.
Good afternoon.
Afternoon, sir.
Your name, sir?
My name is Emmanuel Adagofa, sir.
What's your view talk about this road?
One thing when me know concerning this road, I'm the secretary of this park, and we don't suffer for a very long time. We don't even go different places concerning this road. They don't even interview me. I don't sit there concerning this road. We don't suffer well. I believe say I voted for Obaseki. Why I voted for him? Because I know say he go fit do the road give us, and I no regret why I vote for him. The reason is that if they not tie the road, they fit see grader. It's power line. The government have reason why they say that they will not tie power line. But they should grade it for us. We are suffering. This is spare pass. The road that lead to from Ogida Market to spare pass is not good. From Wasota to spare pass is not good. From Tisha's house to spare pass is not good. From Ego to spare pass is not good. From Eweka to spare pass is not good. But spare pass is generating money in this road. So we are suffering here. And let me be honest to you. You see this road, where rain fall, no movement. So government should please, because I voted for them, I believe they will help us. Let them come and grade it, not time.
You say because of this road, now you vote for the governor.
I vote for him and I did not regret it.
And you said not regret it? Why
yes.
You regret it?
I did not regret it because I like the man. That's why I voted for him. So I believe he has more years to go. There is still more time. So I believe since he's not doing it at when he was in APC, in PDP, he can still do it. So I still have faith he should do it, but we are suffering. I'm the secretary of this part, Tisha to Welu. So I believe I will not regret it. I know he will do it. I trust him. He's an educated man. He can do it, but he should help us. We are suffering here. That's my keke. Just cut. I never reached 9 months. The keke just cut and finish because of bad road. So I believe when he came to campaign here, I volunteer. I went to JRA to go and meet him. I stand. I say I convinced all the keke people. I was the one that even in charge in a local government. I stand for him. So I believe he should help us. Thank you very much.
Road to Welu spare pass is not good and our government is not helping us. You understand? So we are not very happy about it.
From here to Welu now?
Here to Welu now is 100 naira.
Before.
Which before is 50 naira. You understand? Because the bad road is very high. You understand? So they just want to pity us to be 100. Sometimes we see enter 150, 200, yeah. But we will still understand, like, the road is not good. Let us enter. That is the reason why. So let me plead to the government, let them help us.
Your name, sir?
My name is Omo.
Thank you, sir.
Omo.
Oh, gentlemen, I'm going to the papers, the power that. Hey, gentlemen, he must be dedicated to war. He can't give me 2 months.
Thank you.
right. Other my people, as we walk out, we can't drive come Uwelu Market. And you have the Uwelu Spear Pass Truck Market. Like they are so. We had for a pusher motor, they say our pass for motor. Now we did so. And the market there by my left hand side here. My people, we don't walk out from Ogida Barrack, can't reach Uwelu Spear Pass for this side. The road not really good at all. In other motorable. All these people, they try, not be small. I'm not going to talk for you, my people. We are waiting for the bad government say, make government come to their aid. Can't do this road, now they did so. They not really not fit tire, but many the ocean better got a put greater for them so that they got them motorable for them and the defense. So I go only talk to one or two person for here, then we go they go for today. Una walu don't know.
I don't know, I don't talk show your name, sir.
My name is Austin Abulele Austin. We just want to beg our governor. We know say they try, make you see try, make you see reach this side. This road not see too they good, you understand? Now all these motor ones they still go at some six point, but the level is that with this dry season, we know say they're not fit tire, they'll see pool sand so that everything will do okay. We believe the governor say they try. They're not fit out there everywhere, but we believe say go see reach this side, but make we reach this side. So now we all get to talk. So we believe on.
My name is Saturday.
You're talking about what you know about this road, sir?
What I know about this road, the road is very worse where we're. As I every day, I not even distant because of the road matter. Because every day, Kugokurugo, I will buy keke. Keke not they reach 3 months, that's where. And every day, now we're sick. As ideas are not where, make government help us do this road for we. Even the only grading, we will see like a safelan for we, grading for we, even though they don't even tire. I'll be waiting with your need for government. We need here for government. May government come help us.